Here's a quick tip about keeping your horse's bit clean and sanitary. As soon as I take the head stall off, I dip it in a bucket of water and wipe the bit dry to remove any slobber or debris that may accumulate over time. If you have a Miler sweet iron bit, it may look like stainless steel when it's brand new because it's highly polished. Over time, the sweet iron naturally oxidizes and gets darker. This provides a good taste for your horse and encourages salivation.